the Arizona Coyotes trying to bounce back from a lackluster effort against the St. Louis Blues on Thursday night as they were shut out 4-0 in what arguably was the biggest game of the year up until that point. A Kachina Saturday night here at Gila River Arena for the Coyotes and the Maple Leafs, expecting a sold-out building.
Towards the right point, Stepan couldn't keep the puck, and it'll be moved right back in over the line. Leafs will look to set it up. Morgan Rielly, and thrown right back to the front. A chance, it's loose in the crease, and taken away that time.
And they just get it towards the net right there, the traffic in front. And look at the help. Archibald, and Olmerson as well, all over it, in front of that net, and played away you know how.
Moving along, and Derek Stepan to center is trying to set it up there for Josh Archibald. Quick counter for the Leafs over the line. Marner with a shot and blocked that time by Jalmerson. Into the corner for Austin Matthews. Played behind the net, and Goligoski will move it up the boards. Vinny Hinostroza with it. Trying to go wide. Hinostroza right to the net. Handled that time by Anderson. Out high. Rielly blocked away that time. That's at least two blocks. And sprung the other way is Archibald. And he's in. And he just set it wide. Oh, he had Anderson leaning and sliding as well.
Oh, what a play there. Again, it starts with Jalmerson all over it. That block leads to that breakaway by Archibald. This is a guy we talk about, ice bag hockey. And he is bringing it here tonight.
Following it up is Goligoski. Gets it over the line. He drops it. Galchenyuk holds right back to the front, and they can't finish it off.
Oh, what an opportunity. Great play by Goligoski.
Now this one to the front. Galchenyuk there again. Stopped by Anderson.
That's who they want shooting the puck. Alex Galchenyuk takes it to the hole. One of the keys to this game, attack.
Good look there at Jacob Chychrun. Lawson Crouse will bring it out. Played junior hockey in Kingston as that one nearly got by Anderson, but he's able to keep it out.
I'll tell you what, it's tough to get a real good offensive blue liner that can be good on both sides of the puck, and that's what Muzzin is.
Archibald drops it. Osterley with a shot, stopped by Anderson. Coyotes will win this draw to the line. Into the corner now, and setting it up, a shot, rebound, oh, and I thought Labushkin was gonna get his first.
Oh, the dancing bear just walked right into that one. That was an absolute ripper. What an opportunity, Galchenyuk and Labushkin. But Nick Cousins as well. Oh, that was a good save by Anderson. No.
Goes out high. Gardner across. Nylander. And the Leafs are going to run out of time here. Well, there'll be 8 seconds of carryover time of their power play.
How you manage the puck is everything.
Marner goes across for Morgan Rielly.
Oh, good hit there by Labushkin on Rielly. Have a seat.
Really a land the lumber here tonight. Now Clayton Keller on the corner. And behind the net for Galchenyuk. Alex trying to take it there. Good keep of the line. Osterley's got it. And a goal! Galchenyuk! And he's given the Coyotes a 1-0 lead. Great vision, Jordan Osterley.
What a play. And the crowd is loving it. Alex Galchenyuk, what a skill play. Up and over the glove of Anderson. That is a thing of beauty by Galchenyuk, number 13 on the season. And the Coyotes now get rewarded for all the hard work and all the stats that we've been talking about. Not going to be outdone by his defensive partner, Osterley.
They're bringing it right back in. Angled off that time, Gauthier. Now Kadri will play it to the front. Club save, Kemper reaching out. Nice play by Derek Stepan. And Coyotes will try to chase this one down, and it's Stepan with it. A shot right to the front, rebound, they score! It's Josh Archibald! And it's 2-0 Coyotes! Initial shot is stopped, Archibald picks up the jump.
Wow. And what a missile by Archibald. And Derek Stepan just throws it at the net. That's a perfect shot. That's why there's never a bad shot. You keep it low, keep it away from Anderson's glove. That generates a rebound. And Archibald pounces all over it, rolling puck. Posted in, a perfectly placed shot for Archibald.
Nylander back with it. Big wide turn, and he cranks it up. Pass over the line, Kadri with it. Right back to the front and just deflected wide. Ekman Larson, he was trying to set that one up for Keller, who was in the high slot. Cousins with it. of a line. Labushkin, he shoots. Stop. Rebound. Oh, and Keller right through the crease.
They are just taking the Leafs to the woodshed here in this second period.
Richardson's going to track it down.
They just don't let you breathe.
Now Richardson with a shot pad save Anderson.
That's Mitch Marner. So much talent.
Giveaway here. It's Stepan, but he got poked away by Marner.
Pretty good defensive play there by Mitch Marner.
Now Nylander with a shot. It's loose in the crease. And the Coyotes, they get it back, but not out. Nylander again trying to go across. Goligoski to the front. Stop by Kemper. Big stop on Tyler Ennis.
Look at the save, though, by Darcy Kemper. His best and biggest of this game so far.
Marner will play it there. He's got John Tavares, and back out high now for Morgan Rielly. Across, Matthews, he shoots, and a glove save, Kemper!
Haven't won anything yet. Toronto Maple Leafs, there's no panic on this bench. They know they can amp it up in a hurry.
Eric Stepan in behind the net to the front, and a stop there by Anderson. And Cousins will try to move it along, taken away by Kadri. Dermott trying to get a shot away. Now Kadri again with a shot, a bit, it's loose, and Kemper tracking that one.
Kadri from long range. And there's Marleau in front looking for the redirection. Nice save by Kemper, and then he pounces on that rebound. I guess it surprised him, he didn't see it there.
Tavares, his shot blocked away. Coyotes trying to come away with it. Loose, and they score! And that one deflected off a couple of sticks. Darcy Kemper never saw it.
Oh, there's the high stick right there. Who is that, Gardner? Nylander with the high stick over the crossbar.
Again, wherever the puck was deflected off the stick, it cannot be higher than the crossbar.
After review, the call on the ice is confirmed. We have no goal.
A lot of it.
Out high, Hjalmarsson thought about it. Ekman-Larsson to the middle, a loose puck in the crease, and it's cleared away but not out. Ekman-Larsson sends one to the front, and that's a pad save by Anderson. It just turned the other way. Chance here for Lindholm. And now Lindholm with a shot, stopped there by Kemper. Goligoski near side, Osterley. Behind the net to Fisher. To Garland. Garland, he shoots, glove save Anderson. That was ticketed low glove.
I don't think we've called Connor Garland's name all that much here tonight.
Into the corner now, Cousins. Behind the net, Keller. Gets it to the front, Goligoski off the pipe!
What an opportunity. And the Coyotes all over the Toronto Maple Leafs.
Now over the line it goes. Right back to the front, it's Tavares. And a shot stopped and a rebound in front. Coyotes trying to get it out. They need a clear. Stopped again, Kadri. Back out high, Dermott. Jake Gardner plays it around. Nylander with a shot. And a stop there.
Kemper, he's down, he's up. He moves so well here tonight. Almost robotic. And the way he's played tactically tonight in this game.
Coyotes fans getting to their feet. Play it into the corner. Leafs fans not to their feet. And that's going to do it. The Coyotes off the bench. They sweep their season series. And a lot of it had to do with that man, Darcy Kemper. Terrific in Toronto 3 weeks ago. And he does it again. Second shutout of the season for Darcy. 13th of his career. And what a night for the Coyotes as they hit the road with all sorts of momentum.